Scott Curry has caught thousands of fish at Buffalo Springs Lake, but none like this.
Look at that. That is
sweet. I have no idea what it is. I'd like to find out.
Curry knew his catch was something special from the time he hooked it.
Took a long time for us to get it in. We had a fit, you know, we didn't want to lose it. We had faith that the line was going to break on us.
After reeling in the 20-pounder, Curry realized it wasn't a typical catch. This one had teeth.
I haven't seen anything like it.
You know, I've lived there 36 years. I've never seen a fish like that come out of this lake.
Internet searches show it might be a pacu, a fish familiar to South America, or a tambaqui, one of the most valuable commercial fish in the Amazon.
Kind of looks like maybe somebody turned something loose.
A game warden has taken pictures and will try to identify the mystery fish in the next few days.